Yeah, it's that Zet Super Bowl. No, she my flow. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's that Zet Super Bowl. No, she my
flow. Welcome back, everybody. Giants Island 17, Farming Simulator 17, Episode 17. Got the Big M up here doing a course play, mowing across. He's almost done. We got the plow going on up here at the farm shop. Big boy's over there doing that sign. Ooh, I'm going to stop this one. I need to bring it out to more of a square here. Alright, I'm going to stop him there. Oh, this guy here ain't going to turn around. He's been having problems on these short rows, and I've been hating the short rows. I'm going to have to keep an eye on him. But hey, other than that, he's been doing pretty good. Alright. Get back over here. I got a little bit of fertilizer left, but I don't know. Might be able to be enough to get these corners. This tractor here, we're definitely going to have to get rid of, folks. It just is not big enough to handle this type of fertilizer buggy. Ain't got enough on, you know what I mean? And also, well, first of all, how y'all doing, folks? Y'all doing all right? I hope so. I'm doing this peachy, lemon squeezy. I know that don't rhyme. I don't know where I got it from, but I want to show y'all. Uh-oh. Oh, that's very nice. Okay. There we go. I need to square that up, which will end up taking that road out, but I don't really care because I own the map, right? But square that end up, come to about right here, and pretty much going out some more because we just got all this open land. Come out so far and square it up with this point. And then when you get down here, go above a little bit and then back, square that in up. And I think it would be so much better up here. And that'd make a bigger field, because check this out. Let's see. Yeah, right here. Zoom up here. Look at here. Look how big that is. Wow, folks. See right here? About right there is where the windmill's at. Come down here just a little bit out. Go straight up by the planter. Past the windmill. Then cut across to about here. And then up to about right there. Yeah. And this other side, there's no nothing for it, so. But, yeah. So that's pretty much what's going on now. Now I'm still trying to save up for a new planter. We just might get that this episode, because I'm going to split this up instead of recording all the way through. I'm going to just kind of show you what's going on right now. Let's see if I can do this real quick. Wow. Get him turn around and get back to him before he reaches that end. That's the question. Can I do it? Okay. Worker hired. Yeah, I did it. But this is all we got left up here besides me going around the ends. And I think I need to stop the spreader right up here. Let the tractor go back down and get the ends. And then I can fertilize the ends. So yeah, there's a little bit more up here to do. So I'm going to stop him right there. And when I get a chance to do a mission, which is when I get this up here done, I'm going to do a couple missions. And that should give me enough to get that planter. I like getting enough to get the planter and get another tractor. Oh, see, he's going to stop right there. That's a no-no, mister. Don't know who you are, but I haven't signed any names to any of these worker folks. I've just been, you know, trying to get it up where y'all have something decent to look at. Oh my God, he skipped a lot. I'll show y'all this in. Oh, he sprayed over it. That's why y'all seen the little darker markings on the map. It's because of that right there. All right. The rest of that's fertilized. Need to be fertilized down through there. So I'm probably going to have to go get some more. And I hate that, folks. All right. Oops, I forgot to raise it. My bad. I guess I'll just try to keep going straight. Probably better. I don't know why he don't want to start from there either. There we go. It was like this guy, he don't want to go all the way out to the end either. It's not going to be good. Oh, somebody blocked by object. That's not good. See, folks, it just don't have no power. Oh, I'm fixing to run out. Almost out. Dang, oh, I'll make it. It goes on over a little way, you see. See if I can hire a worker. Nope. Alright, folks, I'm going to go get some fertilizer. And let's see what's in the way here. Oh, move big boy on over. Up here on this end, they like to drag the ground for some reason. Well, somebody was in traffic. Okay, I gotta keep turning him. But anyway, I'm gonna go get some fertilizer in that other deal, and I will be right back, folks. I'm probably gonna finish this up and bring the fertilizer back down here. Yeah. Be right back. Alright, folks. Almost done with this field here. almost done plowing completely. Big boys, I think, got across all of them. I got this little spot right here. And that should do it. Now, I ain't had a chance to do a mission yet, but I'm fixing to. There's a north end is done, set for planting. And I already got the corn planter up there, and all that up north is going to be corn. I just got to check across this end here, make sure I got everything. I was fixing to make a boo-boo and go ahead and cultivate, but, which I did make a big boo-boo. I should have fertilized before I plowed. So I missed out on that step of fertilization, but it ain't no biggie. We just might have to fertilize after the first growth cycle. So, this field's done. And what I'm going to do to keep everything straight is go ahead and keep on plowing. Go ahead and start this guy here. I always like give them a few minutes, or not a few minutes, but you know, a few seconds, make sure they're going to start and run right. Alright folks, this is what I want to show you what I did put in. The first one, the little one, it's seeds. This in here is dry fertilized, as you can see. And the black one there is liquid fertilized. Now all these are buying like from the store. I guess you can say the store keeps them filled. So yeah. They do have a liquid fertilized tank that you can fill on your own. So while that's doing that, I'm fixing to sell this combine, folks. It's fixing to go bye-bye. We don't need it right now. So that'll help us get that planter. Oh yeah, big boy is done set for that little bitty tiny strip. I like to make these fields bigger, you know, come on out to the end and then maybe out to the row there, but to take in consideration of horseplay and hired workers, I'm just going to leave them like they are. Please finish that. Okay, let him go down through there. Get that last one. The big M is done. I parked him over there. We're going to use the same course with this guy. I forgot now that we're going to fill the biogas up. So, yeah. Got to wash this guy up. See our power food factory thing is working good. Alright, I'm thinking about doing it this way, up and down. Use GPS. The only thing about using GPS, I have to stay in it, so. Alright, where's my fertilizer buggy? That's what I need. Alright. Close the lid down on that. Come on, come on, take off. You just slow on takeoff when it's full and loaded. And in case y'all was wondering about the trees up there, I did go up there and cut them off screen. And to show y'all, this wagon here still got a little bit of wood chips in it. So I guess our place is full. So we need to sell some wood chips. Now all those have been plowed, but I need to do, like big boy had a little inch left, that field and that field has it in that. You see where there's green coming out and then it's dark, like it's been plowed, well it has been plowed. I'm on a, basically it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4 fields there instead of, what was it? Go on the map, look real quick. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fields these right here, from here to here, plowing that in. So it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4 fields. Wheat, barley, canola, soybean. Because corn's going to be up here. And we're going to eventually buy this field, and that's going to be, we're going to square this baby up as much as possible. Where the only part we'll have is this road right here. If and when we get it. So yeah. Alright, I'm going to get back to fertilizing, folks. And let's see here. I think I'll be able to do a mission, but I don't know about this field. It's probably about right there. Uh-oh. Got to, go ahead and turn that back off. Alright, so he's going to be in this field by himself. Well, folks, right now I just got Jason working. Because Boo's, I gotta get permission from Boo before I can say what Boo's doing. But let's say she's out for a day or two. Please go all the way out to the end. Why do you torment me? That's why I like how fertilizing a buggy, folks. But I think this tractor and buggy streaks to go in also. No, I don't want to go sideways. Oh. Trouble in Mr. Blue Land. Okay, that'll do him for a little bit. Big old sexy tractor, you. That's what you raise that plow up a little bit more. Yeah, it's up. That's why when I got it over, you know, to take it over to here from the north end, I had to put it on the front of the tractor just so it would go faster. But folks, instead of letting y'all see all this boring stuff, I will be back here in a minute. Like I said, all I'm going to do is make this field here a little bit bigger. And, yeah. Get them fertilized and stuff. Well, I'll be back in just a minute. Alright, folks. Like I was saying, see, I need to kind of straighten this edge back down here, square. Get it as close as I can to this road, and then bring this up in grass or something. And then come up so far and cut across. Out to here. But, crap. I was trying to turn my camera and ended up. Turning the wheel instead. Now I got this set to turn to the right. And we'll come out and work this out later. But one thing I'm concerned of is him not turning up here. So that's why I'm going to watch him. There's one thing about it, I can't get out of the vehicle. And since there's three fields here, I don't know how the field would work. Field work would do with course play. we use this planner every time, I could record the course manually using GPS and Courseplay. But I wish it was kind of like in real life, because you can get like on a mule and do the outline of the field and then set your course that way. That did beep. Now let's see if it's going to turn. Okay. Well, it stops. I guess that's better than nothing. Now, folks, I am raising the planner up, as you can see right there. I'm turning around. We'll get back on the same course here. Back up a little bit here. That daggum thing gets in the way. Alright. Lock in my GPS. Then all I gotta do is lower my planner and go. There we go, folks. Now let me get this thing away real quick. I don't think I ever zoomed in on this thing, planting corn. Oh, it throws up a lot of dust. Good Lord. You know, I don't know if you can use your markers. Which, of course, it's GPS, so why would you want to use your markers, right? But I was just curious. I don't see no thing for markers there. Well, folks, that's pretty much how this is going to turn out. So, like, I got me a good hour or so of playing this. So, it won't be too bad. I get this in here straight down here. See, it didn't change the turn, this thing here. See, I was supposed to go this way. And so I'm going to go this way, but do that real fast. Ah, come on. There we go. And it's quick back on that. Because it'll stay straight for a little bit, as long as you're not on a bunch of hills and stuff. Speaking of hills, I'm just going down the hill. Well, it's not bad, folks. It's not bad. There's some way. Ah, right there. Oh. There we go. Oh, it would be in a turn. Oh. Folks, it is turning. Whoa. What are you doing, mister? I think I done that, folks. My bad. Let's just let me turn around here. I thought it was actually going to work there for a second. I was getting all carried away and happy. Okie dokie. I know, you can quit beeping at me. Alright, folks. I just do want to show you one other thing here. It should be giving us our third fertilization. As you can see right there. So once we get planted, we're done up here. But you can see right there what I'm talking about. I like to scoot over, get past this windmill, and then come out some, and then go up. I think I'd be so much better off. But anyway, that's it. Planter down. Or speed set. And let's finish this field up, and I'll get right back to you, okay? Alright, folks, we are back. Dude's working on his last field, or Jason, I should say, is working on his last field of fertilization, and I'm not know where I'm going. Please don't hit the header. Okay. So everything's been plowed. We got Jordan over on the field cultivator, and I am going the wrong way again. Dadgummit. But I did do a couple of missions, and I actually surprised I got that much money left after what I just bought. Don't do it again, don't do it again, don't. Folks, I am so sorry. I guess this thing does not want to be washed. I'm just going to take it up here to the pressure washer. Yeah, don't hit the pressure washer. I'm going to drop it. Whoa, right there. We're going to check and see if we got enough money to get some. That cultivator is taking such a long time. But any of these would be better than what was, but I want to get a special something. I hate this controller. Let's see, where did I see that? That is from Cunning. That's pretty nice, but we don't have enough money to get this other. Let's see. It's only a 6 meter old. And that's what I'm wanting to. Right there. It's from Cunning. And we got enough, folks. It's 11 mile an hour, 15.5 meters, folks. We're going to buy it. Yeah, we gotta upgrade our stuff, folks. Okay. Now what I'm gonna do is set a course farm to market shop. Yes, yes, yes. And I'm going to get this guy on up here closer, because it would be a nightmare to him drive right now. What you want to do is kind of get him going like the same way, like right now. Hit drive, of course, and then I'll automatically take over. Keep on thinking the basketballs are eggs. I do have to make a 3-point shot, but maybe not today. I'll click some more eggs. Alright. Okay. And he's out of seeds. Okay, we're just going to fold him up. We should be seeing somebody here real quick. Oh, no. No. Oh, my God, folks. Stop, driver. Where the heck are you? Oh, my God, he's out in the middle. Okay, I bought this new planter, right? What we've been wanting. And I'm underwater, folks. That's what happens when you're doing the course play and you don't get to stop at the last waypoint. This crap happens. Oh, come on, come on, come on. But we finally got it, folks. We'll go finish up those fields up where I one field. If I'm going the right way. Yeah. I kept on noticing. I never noticed anything about hitting the last waypoint or anything, or, you know, or in traffic. Well, I'm glad that tractor's not water damaged. Let's start here by the windmill, folks. Go ahead and unfold this thing. See how much water runs out of it. Cannot believe I let that do that. Whoa, don't I have another one? Yeah, see? My stop driver. Folks, these two fields up here, I don't know. I guess we're going to go ahead and plant them. But those will be soybeans, I think. Big monster for a big monster. Alright, I have no idea where this course is going to be, but Margaret Shop to North Bend. I guess we don't have it. North and to Farm Shop. Close enough. I ain't paying attention when I'm born. Well, it shows way up there. No wonder I couldn't find it. Well, we're just going to delete that. Who's that? Because we're almost to the shop, almost. I'll see you when we get there. Alright, folks. We'll get this big bad boy started. And this thing is slow about unfolding. I'm just going to go ahead and hire a worker. And off he goes. Alright, we got to bob around here. There we go. Now I already got it set to corn. And where it looks, we are good right here. Is that, oh, I forgot. We gotta finish this side. What the other one's out of? Six mile an hour, really? Five? Hello, folks. Okay. All right. Worker hired. Now let it be in the way. Come on, move, 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 move. That big boy going to push us out of the way. Why, I thought we would actually use more than what we did. I wouldn't be back on that again. Oh well. But yeah, folks, we got 1, 2, 3, 4 fields here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We got 9 fields all together. I know we still got some fertilizer in this. I don't know how we... Ain't no way of getting it out. I guess we'll go ahead and save this fertilized buggy this go around. And we'll use what's left in it next time. Well, I don't know. I think I'm going to go ahead and take him to shop, trade in, and just let them have it fertilizer who buys this thing next. But I want something bigger, folks. That's right. I want something bigger. Farm to market shop. Now we're going to take him to the market shop. He's going to get traded in. I was wanting a 7800 John Deere, but it's low horsepower just like he is. So, nah. Now, since he's on the course, let's go to our garage. So, this is him right here. This is our front loader. We already got a front loader, so I think we're going to go with this a regular tractor this time. Where do you go? Right here. I was thinking about getting this in here, the S-Series Vulture. We can go... I don't know what kind of tires those are. Narrow. Wheel weight. Standard. We'll just go with wide tires. But look here. 400 horsepower, folks. 317,300. Got a ways to go. But I think this will be our next tractor that replaces the one we got now with this guy. And we're going to get a bigger fertilizer buggy, too. And we're going to trade these two in, so we have a bigger combine too. Now I'm going to have to do a lot of missions, but I think Giants Island is going to slow down a little bit on the episodes. Maybe 2 a week or something for right now. And when we come back, it'll be time for harvest. So, yeah. All right, I'm gonna take this guy. Oh, ow. Gotta find him. Oh, that's what I figured. Oh, he's almost there, okay. I'm gonna put that activated. Stop at last point or next trigger. Activated. So when he gets up here, he should stop. I'm going to go ahead and turn this bad boy around. At least the ends are getting done. He's coming all the way out. And when we come back, folks, Boo will be better and I will have permission. Oh, let me go over this a little. Permission to say what's wrong and stuff, but yep, see there you go, folks. So just keep Booze in your thoughts and pray for her. It's nothing major, but you know, we all need a little bit of help. All right, let me go take care of this guy real quick. And you just want to stop driver. I'm going to delete that out. And we're going to go ahead and sell this boy right now. Massey Ferguson 5600. And the, I can't think of the name of it. But fertilized bucket you're going to go to. So, here we go. Ooh, 79,000. you just gotta love the graphics, folks. So. Oh, wow. Jason, what are you doing? How you doing that, man? Is that a gun in your pocket? That looks like a gun. Might not be. Uh-huh. Dang, man. Alright, folks. I gotta go fill him up with seeds. I hate to drive all the way back to the shop, but that's what we gotta do, so. North end to farm shop right there. And I'm on drive course. Hopefully he'll do good. Now let's take a look at our animals real quick. Oh, our sheep's gonna need grass here pretty soon. We're up to 200 sheep, folks. 175 pigs, 51 cows, and they need some water. And we gotta finish up getting those crops dialed down to the pigs so we can get them some pig food. Speaking of, cow and a sheep has just been born. Yay! Alright, folks, I gotta get back to, this guy right here. So, hang loose. We'll be right back when we finish this field. Alright, folks. We are, well, I'll fill this thing up, and I'm going around doing it. Ends that the other planter missed. Sent the other planter to the shop. I sold the combine header and the header trailer. And of course, you know about the other tractor and fertilizer baby. So, yeah, this field's almost done. I think I'm about to the light pole, to the windmill right there. So all I gotta do is go back around this way. But yeah, I'm gonna finish this up and I'm gonna get this planter and the other planter started down by the shop planting. And like I said, folks, when we come back for episode 18, I think, yeah, 18, we're gonna be doing a big harvest, so. We won't have nothing but corn up here on this end. So probably, I don't know, I'll bring both combines up here or just bring one. Probably bring both of them up here. Get two corn heads after combine's going. One be working, and I'll be doing the ends and stuff while the other's doing the middle. And also, let's see, we got the big field cultivator. He's almost done. I think that's him there. Just got done. Top right, green letters. Let's see. I don't know why it left some spots out here for. I get heels. That's why. So I'm going to go ahead and get these right here. I like the little sound effects it's got. But let's see here. I'm going to do a couple episodes of Rattlesnake and Goldcrest PC Valley. Hey, Pig is born. Goldcrest Valley PC Edition and Rattlesnake Valley. Going to do a couple episodes of them back to back. And then we'll have another episode of this, folks. So, for you Giants Island fans, I'm sorry, but I might throw an episode in before the harvest, doing the silage, have like a silage and a biogas episode. Nothing but it. No, I'm not going to stop working on this, man. I'm going to try to catch the other two up a little bit. And don't forget, folks, if nothing comes up, let's see, I'm trying to think. Today should be Friday. Y'all should be seeing this Saturday, I think. Let me double check to make sure. Yeah, today's Friday. So this will be seeing this at 2 o'clock Saturday, so. What I'm fixing to say is, if by the time y'all see this, and ain't nothing happened, consider watching a live stream from me on Sinofka. We're going, I'm going to try to do it about 10 to 11 p.m. and do it for a couple hours. Like, I'll probably start at 11 and go, about 2 o'clock maybe, 11 to 2. Or 11 to whenever I get tired and can't take it no more. So, yeah, so consider that. If everything goes right, you know, it'll be 11 o'clock p.m. Saturday at Central Time, folks. And J-Boo and Boo should be there. to moderate my messages and stuff, so come grab a chair and sit and watch us, and never know what might happen. But since I'm almost done with this, folks, I'm going to get off here. So I just want to say thank you for watching. If it wasn't for y'all, I'm at 49 subscribers. Of course, you got to realize this is Friday at 11 a.m. So I might have that 50 subscriber by the time. Whoa. Anyway, I'm at 49 right now, and I just want to thank each and every one of those 49 people that hit that subscribe button. And I want to thank the future ones that's going to hit it. Just, y'all are blessing, folks. Y'all don't know how much I love each and every one of y'all for hitting that button and hitting that like button. It means so much to me. You just don't have no idea how much it does mean to me. I really have never thought I'd got this far doing this. You know, it's been months and months and months, and I'm finally starting to get up there. So, folks, having said all that, be sure and share me with your friends. And if you haven't subscribed already, folks, what are you waiting for? Hit that subscribe button. And after you hit it, hit that post notification button. It's right there beside it, a little square box with a bell symbol. Make that bell ring, folks. Just click it and it'll show it's ringing. And I'm going to get off here, okay? Thank you so much once again for watching. Share me with your friends, subscribe. And just thank you, thank you, thank you, folks. I can't say enough. I cannot say enough. And I am done here, folks. I'm going to send this guy to the shop, refill him, and start on the other fields. And I will see y'all next episode. We'll try to do some biogas and silage. Get that chaffing. That's what I'm trying to say. Get that chaffing done. Yeah. All right, I'm going to put this fella on course play. North end to farm shop right there. Okay. All right, folks. I'll see you later. Bye.